something.
Why am I going up in the trees? Man, how much of a pounding can this thing take? I can't believe my power steering's still on.
Let me use mine.
Hey, just beat me to death. I'm gonna have Ruth drive the rest of the day, but I'm useless. I can't back it up.
And there's no way if I have to win, I'm gonna be able to do that.
This sucks.
What? Oh, your hand?
Yeah,
oh,
really? Like I can't even change gear.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
You can't grab hold of it.
And I can't use both hands in the steering wheel.
Yeah. Uh-huh. You know where it is?
No.
I didn't feel anything or see anything. I don't know what happened.
machine finally has a driver. Hi. That's pretty. Towards me. Yeah, okay. Not that much. Yep, yep. Come forward. Back up a little more. Little more. Okay, stop. Put it in dry. Put it in low. Yeah, and now give it. Yep. Turn a little. Okay, give it. Put it in gear, all the way in gear. Now it's in low. You're doing good. Okay, now don't hold the lever. Just pull the blue thing back. Just pull it back till it stops. You don't have to hold the lever. Okay. Ease, turn the wheel. Towards me. Close. You gotta back up. All right, stop. Now, put it in low, and then ease into it a little so the clutch grabs. Just a little, right now, and then let off. Okay, now give it.
Good job, Ruth. You're doing awesome. She's gonna be able to get out that.
I don't either.
Hey, Chris.
I didn't go that way.
She's real bad turtled back there. I just basically came.
That way?
Yeah.
Turn the wheel all the way to me and then back up.
Whoa. Hey, Ruth. See if you can get your tire, just kind of aim your passenger tire through that little valley. But right here is a huge rock, so you can't just go fast. You gotta kind of creep up on that rock.
I thought Chris was in that razor for a minute.
Hit your skid plate, but you can hit it. Yeah, you're up there. Badass.